Okay, now that I have my red in my paint palette, I'm gonna do my second coat over the red to make it look nice and flat. I'm always wanna paint gently back and forth on the bottom of my water container, because acrylic paint likes to stick in the middle of your brush, so it doesn't help just to shake it in the water a little bit. You actually have to kind of brush it on the bottom gently back and forth. And then that's what your paper towel is for, to drag the tip and make that brush come up to a point and get the extra water out of it. So it's just damp, but there is not water in there to thin out the paint. So again, just like I did with my tan color, I'm gonna gently just brush a nice flat coat over all the areas that look like they're not quite solid. So with the second coat, normally you don't have to be as careful to go right to the edge. Try to be aware if there's a lighter area on the edge, then go as close to the border as possible. But on the most part, you're just concerned about getting a nice flat coat over top of the paint that's there originally. So when this dries, it's hard to tell now, but when it dries, it should look like a nice, even, solid coat of paint. As long as there's not too much water in your brush while you're working.